to be when you are seen on Halloween.
Will you be a wicked witch in a big, tall, pointy hat, zooming on your broomstick with your pet black hat?
Will you be a scarecrow made of sticks and straw, shooing all the birds away? Will you be a ghost floating through the air, sneaking up on people and giving them a scare? Will you be a vampire who counts on drinking red blood, your favorite beverage, a coffin for your bed?
Night-night.
Oh, who are you going to be when you are seen on Halloween?
Monster with an old coat through your neck, big and green and ugly,
ugly.
Frankenstein, no Shrek. Or will you be a mummy wrapped up from head to toe? Exactly who you are or were, no one seems to know.
Walk like an Egyptian.
You be a wolfman with a frightful furry face, howling at the moon as you tear from place to place. Will you be a skeleton, the skinniest of thin, banging jangly bones until we're scared out of our skin?